What?
Got one? Got some bait. Oh yeah, don't drop them.
I've seen them jump.
Oh, right, they're menhadens. All right.
Yes.
Hell yeah, menhadens are fucking.
I seen them jumping right by the boat. I said, you, I'm gonna try my luck.
Man, they love that shit.
Yes, they do. The blue, stripers love the menhadens. Mm-hmm.
Catfish. God damn, the catfish love it, especially there at the Blue Springs. Shit, you can't throw it out for more than 10 minutes.
Today. 85 my ass.
Out. I'm getting some of them out.
Oh yeah, it's getting dark. On the other side, it's light.
With those, we need to go by the bridge.
Yeah. Well, we only got five. We had six, but one got out.
Guy says he spends his first hour and a half.
Yeah.
Riding around looking for bait.
Damn it.
Oh, you snapped it back on.
See if we can find some more.
Thank you. Now open up that. Center box.
This?
Yep.
Duck for a minute, Jay.
Cloudy.
So this is when they see the
bass net supposed to come out.
Caught three. You want to hit the most anyway.
Caught three more.
Well, let's see if you can keep tossing and catch more.
That's what I'm doing. I'm trying to watch the little ripples on top.
That went away. Big sinker.
Right in between the bridges and toss to the pylons.
Funny if I catch a couple mullet in here. There we are. Come on.
Wonder if they need the aerator.
He's going out here during the week and see nobody for days.
I got four.
Sweet.
Chris. Huh? Right over there. I just saw someone jump.
Right by the
Hey, watch your head.
Where? I said, I don't like coming into Jessup with my boat. I've had nothing but bad luck.
Well, we can always wind up and get a Lake Monroe. It don't matter to me.